That is Royal Plaza, guys. This mall is also very big. And that is the service road of Royal Plaza. Okay, guys, let's check inside of Royal Plaza. We will go to the entrance and some cars parking in the angular position. Hello, guys, I'm gonna share to you this mall, guys. The name of this mall is Royal Plaza. Royal Plaza is Al Rabia. And that is the highway, guys. The Al Sad Road. And this is the access road to Royal Plaza. This another angle of Royal Plaza, guys. As you can see, the entrance of the parking area down below, and there is a security guard house, and in the front area, guys, you can see so many stores like Al Rawina and Moscow and Los Angeles art collection. Ebola. This is a very big mall also, guys. This Royal Plaza. As you can see, there is a logo sign of Royal Plaza, and this is the other entrance of Royal Plaza along Al Sad Road. And you can see some stores like Paris Gallery. The Paris Gallery in this entrance. Located in this entrance, that is inside of the Royal Plaza, guys. After quite some times, we will go inside Royal Plaza to see some stores inside. You can see some cars parked in parallel way in front of the Royal Plaza. This mall, guys, is also big, and that is the photo of the shed here. And this is another parking area. I think this is exit, guys. No entry. This is Jasim Street, guys. Jasim Street. This Royal Plaza, guys, is also big. We are in the Jasim Street. I will see to you the Jasim Street. Jasim Bin Fahad Street 910. That is the overpass there, and going to Royal Plaza. This mall, guys, is also big. Okay, guys, after 10 minutes, we will check inside, guys. Continue watching, guys.